The Niger National Petroleum Corporation don't call on Africans to send me the shukai for the improvement and maintenance of technical and managerial capacities. The Minister of State for Petroleum Resources, Timi Prisiva, it already sent for Abuja for the third annual Niger International Petroleum Summit, and he called for creativity and innovation for the management of the nation's oil and gas sector. Siva said the summit, when we say they happen, he go improve the competitive and success rate of oil and gas companies, when we say be win-win matter, when if it improve the nation's foreign earnings.
As the third edition commences today, it must be taken as a call to us in Africa to look inwards, develop and sustain technical as well as managerial capacities in innovation, operations and management of our endowed oil and gas resources. Nigeria's official petroleum summit is a pan-African event designed as a meeting point for the oil and gas industry to introduce and harness new technologies and ideas that will lead to development of new strategies that would attract and enhance inflow of foreign investments while improving success rates of indigenous business engagements. Furthermore, it will also facilitate close interaction of industry specialists, leaders in the private and oil and gas sectors, resulting in cross-fertilization of ideas that will advance the needed development in the sector.
I hope at the end of this summit, Nigeria and the entire continent of Africa would have garnered additional knowledge that would enhance the practical transformation of our oil and gas sector, thus leading to increasing benefits to all our citizens.